initiatives, it sounds I've traded off for a win. You know, personal accomplishments are second to me. And, you know, it's all about what the team does. So, yeah, it feels great to make, you know, 50 plus saves, but the other thing doesn't matter for anyone. You know, doesn't get a W on the board.
That last sequence, you know, you guys get a stop. Obviously, there's only a couple seconds left. What's going through your mind when you see Reese let it fly?
I was thinking Boston from last year, you know, miracles happen, but, you know, their goalie came in, Frankie came in and played really well. He's a pretty young kid, and, you know, sometimes the unknown is the biggest factor that helps you. You know, whatever guys have seen him before, and he came in, makes some big saves from down the stretch.
I mean, the chaos in the first quarter, and then how are you guys going to be able to recover from that going forward, or did it motivate you?
You know, we did a team building exercise this week, and most of it was about coming together as a team. And, you know, we had a Navy SEAL come in and talk to us about combat mindset. So, you know, this whole week for us was all about, you know, coming together and having each other's backs. And it, you know, I think this week was big for us. And it showed on the floor that, you know, if someone touches somebody and we don't like it, we're going to do something about it. And, you know, I hope that's a message to the rest of the league for the rest of the year.
I mean, talked about it a little bit in the dark, despite the loss, it seems like the last couple of weeks things have slowly started to come together for you guys. Do you kind of sense that?
Yeah, I mean, I don't think we played all that bad in the first two games, and, you know, against Edmonton, you can throw that out the window, but, you know, we're working hard, and we're making good decisions, and you know, we're playing smart for 59 minutes of the game, and then we make some bad decisions for one or two minutes, and it seems to cost us every time. So I think we just got to get back to, you know, playing intelligent lacrosse and trying to put a full 60 together.
How much of a blow was it to hear when they made that call that I think in the fourth quarter that goal counted or something?
Yeah, I mean, technical problems happen, but, you know, I don't want to say anything that's going to get me in trouble, but the ref was 70 feet from the play, and he's supposed to be right up front with the play, so I think he needs to look at the game tape and realize that he blew that call.
Do you think that slowed you down a little bit?
You know, it frustrated me, and you know, I think it definitely got my emotions going and allowed a bad goal right after that. I got to be better than that. I got to be able to hold my composure if things don't go my way, so that's something I'm going to work on this week.
For sure. So I have to ask, was that little fight in the beginning of the game with Molesky and Snyder, was that planned out?
Tempers kind of boiled over. I'm not sure what was going on there. You know, there were teammates at one point. Maybe they don't like each other. I'm not sure.
All right. Thanks.